Yeah.
Don't stop it.
Is this gonna be my first kiss?
Don't think this is a virtual reality.
Hey, I don't care, man. I'll take what I can get. I'll take what I can get at this point. You know. Sorry, I'm back. See, if this was Sword Art Online, I wouldn't have been able to answer my door. I would be stuck in this virtual world.
Yeah, you know, you just said I'll be right back. Like, I imagined your mom or whoever, like, I don't know how old you are. Like, I imagined your mom coming in and just telling you,
who the fuck are you talking to? Why are you talking to all these anime women, you fucking loser? Go outside and get a job. It's been 3 weeks. Yeah. 3 months. You haven't left your room in a goddamn month, you goddamn good for nothing son of a bitch.
But mom, please, please, they're real women. And I had to mute myself to say that. Is that too real for me? I don't know. I think about it every day. That's all I want to do. Just play this game. Oh yeah, are you a woman? Or are you a man in real life?
So,
yes. You just nodded no to both those questions. What am I supposed to get up from that? Yes? To which one?
Who knows?
You don't know? Hey, don't play mystery man to me, you know.
She's two spirits.
It's a trap. It's the fantasy. It's the idea at this point. I don't even care.
Enough for you?
You could be a 400-pound fraud. Wait, me? In my mom's basement. Oh, where I live? Oh, I live in America. The United States of America, right?
Yo, what time is it? What time is it? What time is it?
Like, time to take my meds.
It's 11 for me, so
it's 2 p.m. It's 2 p.m. Do you think that's realistic that like one guy is like fucking like 30 cat ladies in one night and they all live with him in one house and shit and they all call him master?
Wow.
Is that? Yes, you're so confident about it. You're like, yep, that's how it works. If you're not having sex with 30 cat ladies, what the fuck are you doing, you virgin? God damn. Why don't I have 30 cat maids that suck my dick on command? Why do I even take a breath on this godforsaken planet? I just want to die. Are you alright? I was just telling you guys how it is. I'm not having a therapy session.
Continue.
God, I wish anime women were real. God. Why even take another breath on this godforsaken planet?
Who wishes that
why even fucking try anymore, you know? Every day, I look at this.
Who's your favorite anime girl?
I don't know, but I want to jump in my monitor right now and just make out with that one.
Well,
I have that too when you say you too. It actually doesn't even count for the person.
Yeah,
maybe someone's like working for the entire weekend and it says, have a nice weekend. And I say, you too, but the person has to work all day.
Or when you're like fucking walking. Oh my god. You know when you're walking like down the sidewalk and you see like someone that you pass by like frequently, like every day, like you're taking a normal route to work or something or to school and you pass someone that you see every day and it's kind of awkward because you're walking from like a distance. Okay. I'm like, oh, I see that guy. But if you acknowledge him from this distance, it's kind of awkward because you guys aren't in talking distance. So you got to kind of look down and act like you don't see him. And then when you get in range, you're like, oh yeah, hey man, how's it going? And then you got to walk past. Yeah. You got to do that shit every fucking day. I hate that shit. I just want to live in this virtual space for the rest of my pathetic life. No, listen. All right, so what about Asuna, right? Yes. She's a hot character. What about, have you ever thought about the fact that Asuna also shit herself? Not so sexy anymore, huh? I know. She's playing SAO for 5 weeks, 6 weeks, and you know, chair's getting a little smelly, but she can't tell because she's in the game, you know? Disgusting, you know?
Yeah.
Wait,
didn't like this sister like...
1399, like an arc shot.
Yo, Advert Chan, block him. Because why else?
Let's crank that if like this one.
Whoa! That's sick.
That's pretty fucking awesome.
You don't know who's a guy or a girl. You don't know. You know?
But
I think
it doesn't mind. It doesn't matter as long as you.
It doesn't matter. That's just
true.
Oni-chan Daisuke.
Hey, how realistic do you think that is, though? You think how come all Japanese women in hentai sound like they're getting murdered? Yeah. 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 Oni guy.
Yeah.
Yamate! Onegaku!
Hey, you have kissed every single anime girl who's joined the server, you slut. What is wrong with you?
What's so weird?
Can I get a kiss?
You've kissed her? You've kissed her? You know, what goes through your mind when you do this? Yeah, go ahead, shoot me. Shoot me. I'm ready. You know, I've been preparing for this moment.
You can't shoot me. You can't shoot me if I kill myself first.
No.
At this point, I don't know. You sound pretty convincing, but
yeah, we've all.
I've been catfished before. I know how it feels. I've been stung before. You know.
Did you say?
You gonna lie to my face?
Let's see.
You gonna shatter my fantasy?
I like the TV show.
Which TV show? Boku no Pico.
Catfish.
Oh, just kidding. Catfish. Yeah. Great show. Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, and Boku no Pico was good too, so...
It was good.
Hey, what about Bible Black?
It was good.
No, I thought Boku no Pico was a good episode. Or the first episode of that, I liked it because the kid was eating ice cream. And at the very end of the episode, this white stuff was hitting the top of the car, and I was like, how is the kid dropping ice cream on the top of the roof of the car? But it was an ice cream. I didn't figure that out until like a couple years later, yeah.
Wait,
you saw the censored...
It wasn't censored. Version. The guy was clearly diddling the kid's weenus, you know what I mean?
I mean, how do you paint the roof of a car, though? That's some pretty strong,
You know, I've never told anyone this, but every night I wonder what could have been, you know? What could have been if I didn't just fuck my life up and end up like this, wasting my life away, playing a virtual reality game. Yeah, just do it. Just kill me. I don't care. I don't care anymore. You know, why even take another breath on this godforsaken bitch? Yeah, keep dancing, will ya? Yeah. Dance our sorrows away. Cause that's all we can do now. You know, that's all we can do.
I have a cup. We'll shoot.
A cup.
Cup of flan.
Who's saying that? Show yourself.
Me, the flan.
Yes. What kind of quality is this?
And I can see me all my glory.
What is that? You're not a person.
I am flan.
Like the food?
It doesn't flan?
Yeah.
Flan?
Yes, it's quite delicious if you never had it before.
Is that how you treat your customers? You throw the plate on the ground and we have to dive after it like a bunch of animals?
Excuse me.
You know, this flan isn't very good. Partially because it's moving, and also because it's talking to me. You want me to eat you? Are you sure about this? Because if I eat you, you will no longer exist. You will be in me, you know? I will have consumed you. You know that, right? That's the consequences.
I mean, you don't know that.
What? What do you mean? What's gonna happen to you? I'm gonna eat you. That's literally...
You'll hear me screaming in your stomach.
You're gonna scream? Is it really? Is this gonna cause you pain?
You'll hear me screaming in your stomach as your stomach acid I just screamed.
What the fuck?
I got that.
Alright, so I'm gonna cut you in half.
Parts
then.
Of crappy.
Right?
It's like, oh, okay.
I'm gonna cut you in half. Is that alright?
Oh, all right. And is this?
Alright.
Don't move.
This is only gonna hurt a lot.
The server is full until a knuckle arrives.
Oh my god.
Alright.
The what?
Alright, I'm gonna take a bite of this flan.
Pretty good. How are you, man?
Stop.
Yeah.
You gotta stop moving.
How are you doing, Zon?
You know,
can you do the robot
for Flan that talks?
Termy.
You don't taste very good.
Oh, they're trapping me.
You know what I mean?
Oh yeah, it's a trap.
Yeah, because they probably have weed in me. That's why I'm like a rainbow.
Actually, I take it back. You taste exactly like I'd expect you would. You just taste like Flan. But that doesn't bother you that I just like ate like a part of you?
Butterfly is trying to get used to being an anime.
You will die. Because if I completely eat you, you will die.
No, I'm actually
trying to figure out
why my game is so bad.
That's what I've been trying to get at this whole time. I'm trying to hint that after you've been eaten, you will no longer exist. You know, you ever watch so much hentai that you can like start seeing through the pixels? Yeah. I mean, I'm not.
Watching the censored stuff.